500 with the Teen Musical Theater Extended Line. This is Cell Block Tango.
Six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Cell Block Tango.
City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives. So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. She took a flower in his pride. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder as well as a heart.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Meet Kira Shakeri. Ask me, Yakoe, Kira Shlokum Leva Tomoferi. In the Glesh of Tomofei. The Nemegos. In Arthur Lombo Yok. Nem to Dom. Аренда Шенген Мег моя разни. Дина мертадек Мег.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Split, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, and we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17. Well, I was in such a state of shock. I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
All along!
I didn't do it!
But if I'd done it,
how could you tell me that I was wrong?
I loved Al Lipschitz more than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. But he was always trying to find himself. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
That was a treat. 500 Cell Block Tango.